Beta brings a lineup of 6 trials bikes for full-size riders to the United States for new model year. The 2018 Beta Evo line of Observe Trials motorcycles ranges from 125 to 300cc. The changes aren't revolutionary for 2018, but let's have a look at what makes the bikes new this year. 1. The 2018 Beta Evo line of Trials bikes has 4 two-strokes and 2 four-strokes. Beta two-strokes include the youth-friendly 125, every Man 250, Expert 300, and Senior Focus 300 SS. Super smooth. The thumpers include the 250 for the typical rider, and the 300 for those who need more power. 2018 Beta Evo Trials for sale. 2. Dunlop tires are now standard on the 2018 Beta Evo Trials bikes. Michelin has been the standard in Observe Trials for decades, but Beta is making a break by going with Dunlop for 2018. We've tested the Dunlop Trials tires in the past and find them to be fully competitive with the equivalent offerings from Michelin. 3. All of the 2018 Beta Evo motorcycles get a suspension update. The fork and shock have more progressive damping to reduce bottoming on hard impacts. Also, to make serving easier, both fork legs take the same volume of oil after servicing. 4. To increase durability, the 2018 Beta Evos get new hubs. Beta must have felt that the mounts for the discs and sprocket needed strengthening, so they have been beefed up for 2018.